A Fort Worth bar opened over the weekend in defiance of Governor Greg Abbott's shutdown order. Rail Club Live was one of more than 800 bars taking part in a nationwide protest called Freedom Fest. The bar also opened July 4th against orders. Owner Chris Pallone says they had their license suspended earlier this month, but at this point, any repercussions are worth it because he says he's responsible for his employees. TABC agents visited Rail Club over the weekend, but did not shut it down. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.